A store that's a first of its kind is opening in Colorado Springs tomorrow. It's called Gas and Grass, and as its name suggests, you can fill up your car and buy marijuana all in one stop. The store is modified to follow state rules with separate entrances for the store and the pot shop.